another Dusty Checker original.
I really love you guys dancing out here, showing us the love and support. Love you guys all. We're gonna slow it down a little bit. So grab a girl, grab your best mate. Grab her ass, touch them all up, then touch the tip. Oh, what music is this? This is a little bit of a pessimistic song, but it's another original written by a friend of ours, Dave Lynn.
Acoustic guitar.
Picture perfect misery.
in a row.
So this is the next song. So I went through a divorce at the start of this band. And Mike wrote this song, and it really means a lot to us to play music for everybody, just play music for ourselves. This song is called Music Therapy, and it's really what it does for us.
From day one, this has been our therapy. And we hope it's yours tonight.
Another just a tip of the tip. What? Are you ever tired or something? I know we're old and we've worked all day. I'll try and get out of here.
This is dedicated to Anne. This is the song called Music Therapy.
I love it. Is there a fight going on out there? Touch it, just a tip.
That was another song written by our lead guitarist, Mike Turner. Give it up for Mike. Mike Turner in the back there. Thank you, Mike.
Muchas gracias.
He's been a music teacher all of his career. He's taught little kids, many people how to play music. And he's helped us with our music, too. Whenever we need to figure something out, I turn to Mike and I say, hey.
Everybody's mangled in the bar. We're gonna do our best to do the same. Is it offensive to burp in the microphone? Hey, here's a bar. What was? Oh, I get it. Can you burp on the microphone, Corey? Come on. Yeah, I know. I appreciate your answer.
Sound through the land.
words, come on. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Mama, rock
me. Oh, oh, we are just the tip.
You're leaving me? You're leaving me? Come on, what were you doing?
I think we need another drink.
Is it a little too late for you, young fellows?
Adios.
We're all past the bedtime.
And here you go.
Is the wife telling you to go home? Bass player, what's your name?
Eddie Rodriguez.
Eddie Rodriguez! Now you gotta give me just a tip. Collaboration song. The song is One Day.
Thank you.
So, we're gonna have to face some realities here tonight. We are all biological beings with our own nature, which happens. Some of you just check. You don't have to check those answers. But it's okay to give them sometimes. We are forces of nature. And our behavior is a force of nature. So let's just accept it.
So this song,
we're like the trees. It's all connected. Sure. So this song is written by our Cajon player, Alan Ridge. Another great Alan Ridge.
He is single, ladies. He wants women.
Again, I want you to give it up for Al, actually, right now, please. Let's give it up for Al.
He's the only bachelor in the band.
Over on acoustic guitar is our friend Lil Jon. Give it up for Lil Jon. Come on. Of course, over on the bass player, you know the bass player. It's Spanky Pink. He's got Spanky's Dive Bar. He's got a great show every April. You should go on and check out his Facebook page.
Well, we're going to do more maybe next year once the tournaments come in.
If you go and sign up to Just the Tip's Facebook page, you type in Just the Tip exclamation point, and you'll find us and become friends with us because we like new friends, and you'll be kept up to date on all the shows that we play. And we'd love to see you again.
Here's the original Force of Nature.
We'd like to thank the bartender. She's done a great job tonight. Make sure we make
thank you, bartender.
Yeah. actually know a lot of songs, but we didn't practice them just yet. So we could put something out there. We do know.
Keep on growing, the waters they maintain. It is me.
Anybody here know who Billy Strings is? There's your pull arms. Let me see Billy Strings fans.
Yeah, Billy.
Billy.
Thank you, man.
This is a Billy Strings song.
I'm trying to.
Thank you.
got this test.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, BK. Thank you, Elmo.
Coming out.
Thank you. Thank you.